Christmas is cancelled, the newsreader said, as a feeling of dread started to spread across the nation as the Prime Minister's explanation blared from TVs and radio speakers across the country. I'm sorry, the words echoed into emptiness behind the message that Christmas is cancelled. The message went viral on Facebook and Twitter, and people felt angry and sad and bitter, as that was the one thing at the end of the toughest year ever that people were looking forward to. Carefully laid out festive plans all of a sudden abandoned as travel was banned throughout the land for most of the season. It was all for good reason, and we all understood that this message was for the greater good, but still, what a bitter pill to swallow for adults and children. Christmas is cancelled. Christmas, the time of year for festive cheer, a time to give, a time for feast, a time for reflection, a time for peace. Don't be afraid, the angels had said as they came in the darkness with the message that Christmas is here. There's no need to fear. Joy to the world, every boy, every girl, peace on earth and goodwill to all. Yet today, I look around and I see fear and division. I can't envision much joy in the world right now. Yet somehow, those words from the angels are stuck in my head. I can't forget what they said. Don't be afraid. Christ is here, do not fear, this is just the start. If I dare to open my heart, I will see that this message hasn't changed. It's still the same after all these years. Do not be afraid, because I am here to wipe your tears and calm your fears and maybe even help you find some Christmas cheer in the midst of this darkness. I look at the gifts under the tree that can't be delivered, the food in the fridge for a family group that now cannot visit, the train track my toddler has built for his nanny, but now she can't come because she's in tier four and we can't mix at Christmas time anymore. I think of the message on the radio that Christmas is cancelled. Yet in spite of the sadness, I can smile with gladness as another message rings louder. Do not be afraid. Christmas is here. That age-old message that arrived in the darkness has remained the same despite the pain and the fear that this year has brought. I realise the gifts under the tree that can't be delivered don't matter, because the greatest gift of all time that can be given is love. We all need a little extra love in the world right now, so let's show love and grow love and feel it and give it in abundance this year. Let's smile down the fear, because Christmas is here. The food in my fridge for the family, we can share it within our community, turning depressing news into blessings. This year more than ever, a smile at a stranger could mean more than you'll ever know. So let's use this time to show love and grow love in the midst of the darkness. Let's smile at the fear as we reflect on this year and all the lessons it has taught us. Let's step into 2021 together with love in our hearts that is stronger than ever, because Christmas is not cancelled. Christmas is here. Thank you.